This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. For many reasons, you might want to interchange the left click and right click on your computer. I will be explaining the procedures for the same in this video. The first procedure is through Windows Settings. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the Bluetooth and Devices tab on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Mouse and click on it. You will notice the option for Primary Mouse button. Change it from left to right using the drop-down menu. The second procedure is through the Control Panel. Search for Control Panel in the Windows search bar. Once you are on the Control Panel, hit Hardware and Sound. Under Device and Printers, click on Mouse. In the Mouse Properties window, check the Primary and Secondary Buttons box. Click OK to save changes. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.